always some better prepared guys. Yeah,
I think starting with Buford from next year, coming in and making a real push and making their games and really being an impact. I think all the other topics want they want to do the same. They don't want to be that guy. I don't personally want to make the team. I want to talk about what we're ready and whatnot, but I want to show myself and I want to show everyone around me that I'm doing this.
When you got, as the season wore on, were you seeing Weber and all these guys do way more than you did in the first couple of months of the season?
Certainly.
As the season wore on, were you seeing the other defense, best defensemen like Weber and stuff way more than you would have been in the first 2 months of the season?
Yeah, no, definitely. That's one of the things I don't really think about. The first couple of months, you know, me and Ryan O'Reilly started on the third line, and you know, got to play about the second and third pairing, towards the end of the year, we're in the last game, we're playing about against Weber and Sutter and these guys, and it really does make a difference. Guys are so smart, so strong, really does take away your time, and you really got to be ready. You got to know what you do when you get the puck. It's a lot of fun, and it's a challenge.
So you want to win because Skinner won last year?
he is one of my good friends from Kitchener. So if I didn't win, I would have the bigger eyes on him. That would help me out a little bit.